All the many fucking heavy guitar and deep bass rock.